Hey guys, it's Riley. In my last video, I did the Airbrainz unboxing and now we're going to assemble it. What you're going to do is take your airbrush body and your grips and you're going to just snap the grips into place and then flip it over and do the same with the other side. Then your clip cap sets come with an empty bottle and you can mix two different colors and put them in here, or you can just take the cap and put it already right into that paint. So you just screw it on and slide it right in, and that was really easy.